Okay. The Army 141. There you were grieved and replied, "We have sinned against the ever-living God. We will now go up and conquer it according to all that the ever-living God commanded." We need to recognize what God's will is. But when we know what are told and figure out what it is, we don't need to be like they were and to go against what God said. Once we get to a certain point where God has something different for us, we don't need to go back to what we once had for us.